wash the chicken and I cut in portions because you can cook whole, but I cook in half chicken, so I put like the tights and the breast and the wings. And I cook it. I put the whole pepper to it, to this, and gila, I'm gonna screw that. Something. Like pepper, it'll be bigger. Exactly like pepper, just bigger, bigger.
Is it juniper?
No, not juniper. Juniper is it's what you add to crossroads. See? The gilliam gilliski, but your mama, you know in English, I forgot.
Ah, okay.
It just happened I had to Polish shop, so it's in Polish. And in English, let's see. Okay, but now for the garnish. And the bay leaves. Want to see the meat?
Yeah.
not that nice. You see, that is breast, and that is the tight.
Yeah.
And wings. And I'm going to do this. This pasta.
So which flour is that?
Plain flour, plain. It has to be plain, but that is Polish flour. Because if I have some from Poznańska mąka flour. Oh, that's for tart. Maybe you're going to be cook.
Maybe. Maybe.
Robbie, go somewhere to a restaurant.
I don't really like working in the kitchen.
There. See, almost red the yolk. Huh?
Yeah.
Is the Jadek ever come? Because they go. Look, look. Is the Jadek or they adopt the child every day goes?
It's probably the granddad, isn't it?
Going this way, but no, nobody else, just them. Maybe have mother, father, somebody with them, but just them. And we get some, that would be awesome. Little bit I add oil for you. una casa pues de que casa de casa el de que kluski nos nazvé casa de vistelane kluski Jesu ek
What's that, a cube? Which one do you go for?
Huh?
Which cube?
Vegetable. And I add at the end just a little bit of that, not much because it's getting dark. But just a little bit for taste. Now these days everybody got the pasta maker. Yeah?
I guess so.
So they're not doing like that, they just do the dough and put through the mother that it doesn't have.
Yeah, we got one, yeah.
You got one?
Yeah.
And you use it?
Not often. We rarely make pasta ourselves.
Huh?
We don't often make pasta from scratch.
But is the like very very thin string?
Yeah. You can do.
You can do?
Yeah, but you can do it with a rolling pin as well.
Hmm?
You can do it with a rolling pin then. If you take your time.
That's what I do.
Yeah.
Because I haven't got the. I couldn't see because I block the lights like that. But that's always how it is. You work in here because the kitchen here, not here. But
yeah.
You block the lights.
Yeah.
With you. Actually, Wooster from the boiler.
Wooster box.
Wooster,
yeah.
So it should be good.
Yeah.
But I have to pay £300.
What, just for the visit?
No, for 6 months. They give it some parts. They repair without cost. And if the boiler not actually. Because that is up to them. They can set new boiler or not. For the innocence, not Coleman. Huh?
Mm.
Yeah, I paid £50 a month. For first rate I paid this week. Otherwise, that I don't know because they differently cutting meat, you know, how meat they all parts they different call like I don't know. I don't know Polish pietruszka. This one doesn't smell like Polish pietruszka. Like here, the supermarket.
Mm.
But it's there there is butcher in supermarket, so if you say you want a piece of beef for Brussels, so they do want because of this.
Yeah, I love it.
And toast. But before it was stranger for me. It was
weird taste.
Hmm?
Weird taste.
Yeah, it was something very salty.
Yeah.
But with bread, it doesn't, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, we try now.
Okay. Is there salt in there?
I don't know if it needs salt. Oh, gosh.
Yeah?
Peeps. You want to peeps? Gosh, doesn't come in.
Those things always break?
Yeah. Need to, you know, the plastic came off.
Do you want me to try and fix it?
If you want to, but first try the soup. Okay. You need the filling. That is the pasta is. The grosso is more dainty, more it is thinly, because it is so it's heavy. Because I always have that kind. I get the old one, the same. So I do these three pieces that be enough for us. Because but now the people, I don't know if they do it, and so goodbye. It's not easy.
Placki Katoflany.
No, that's Placki Seven, Placki Katoflany też.
Pasta.
To make it very thinly.
Yeah. Does it need to be thinner?
No, what I mean, that thin.
Yeah.
The York is that? That's not very natural, eh? What do you think?
I think that looks good, eh? Yeah.
You know, they haven't been here. Oh, when we went after I left Poland. And the Wisła is beautiful, white. You can see sand in this stones in bottom of this Wisła. And the sand, white, beautiful. But when we went up there, after a few years, when everything come in Warsaw, is starting the house, the sort of things. So it was, this one was dirty. Oh. Now they probably got something to say.
Maybe.
Good? These two are river there, you go by the river.
Yeah.
And on the right, you turn right, and a little bit uphill, and good.
Nice.
Good, which you pick the
berries.
Huh?
The berries.
Berries.
Jagody.
Jagody and the pozianki czerwone. It was good, but the smelling the best, but the fair and things. It's a really nice place. Because close to the old nature.
There we go, that's not bad, huh?
Good! You work hard, huh?
Yeah.
It's not easy. Very good. You're getting better and better, huh? Yeah?
Yeah, well...
5 years or six, the same age as your mother. So she don't understand you speaking the very language.
Yeah. Where was she from?
From France.
Oh.
And she's with your mother, just... Yep, 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 yep.
What does yapka mean?
Nothing, just loving. Like she thought we understand. Your mother remember, just because she could say it. She was, went to bring the cows home. Everything, how to describe? Everything going to the end. The people like me, I remember them, Hanka even, and they gone, and soon another year between five, because some die yearly sometime later, and they die, and it's like life going in motion. Nothing, nobody going to stay forever.
No. That is so good. Oh, that's so nice. That's so nice.
You like it?
My pasta's good too. I like the pasta we made. It's so nice.
You like, you want some onions?
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, it's hot, isn't it? It's nice. Did you get it from Marks Spencer's?
Yeah. I think that is the better onions, yeah?
Mm.
Or parsley?
No, parsley. I love it. I love the soup. Mm. What's that?
There's nothing to do with video.
Yeah, the pudding is the...
Huh?
That's the pudding, the video.
The pudding?
Yeah.